We were collaborating on the Specialty Crops Research Initiative project focused on irrigation in ornamental nurseries. They were seeing that the plants were starting to stress at around minus 10 kilopascals of, in terms of water potential, which if you're a soil scientist or if you're familiar with plant stress, that is way sooner than you would expect a plant to start stressing. One of the next things we did was like, well, let's look at the unsaturated hydraulic conductivity. And that's the great thing about measuring water potential with tools like the HYPROP is that not only are we getting the soil moisture release curve, but we're also getting the unsaturated hydraulic conductivity. That made me realize, okay, what's happening is the roots are using up the water in the material right around them. And normally when you have a good connectivity of pores, the water redistributes. The root interface with the media around it is actually experiencing lower water potentials than what they're measuring because the water's not redistributing fast enough for the plants to actually use that water. So what we were seeing is that, okay, it's not the water potential that's the limiting factor here, it's the hydraulic conductivity. And now it's really opened up our ability to characterize and understand what factors can impact the availability of water to plants, especially in soilless medias where you do see these really strange characteristics.